Hello, boys and girls. Let's try to do together this activity. You need to match these different legs with the corresponding animal or farm. All right? Then we will color the same colors both pictures, the one in the box and the one on the animal, right? So, who do you think has these legs? The farmer? No. The duckling? No. The horse? No. The sheep? No. The hen? It's different. The cow? Yes. All right, so we trace a line to the cow's legs and we'll color the cow's legs the same color as the ones in the box. All right, let's try to do together the second one as well. Who do you think these legs belong to? The horse? No. The sheep? No. The hen? Yes, well done. So we trace a line and then we color the same color these legs than these legs. Very good. Now you can do the rest by yourself.